I was sitting here, and as he got closer, I was sitting here, I was thinking, my God, walk this way. You don't want that fettle. You don't want that fettle ever to walk to you. You want to, you want to.
That look like a pretty good job. Good job. Look like you got pretty good.
So
look
cool.
Like, you look like you got pretty
good. I shot that one for my girlfriend.
You look like you got pretty good, pretty decent penetration. For your girlfriend.
My
you
girlfriend.
Shot that one for you, dude.
She told me to shoot one for and I got
that
one.
That was redemption.
You were like, it's only a 4-point, and I was like, oh, I
can't. Shot his first buck with a bow today.
Bow tag never fails, baby.
Tree line right up there in the tops of that tree. So when he's rubbing his antlers, I told him to he was closing his eyes. I told Mason to draw on him, and he wouldn't draw. I think he was just kind of in awe. And he decided not to draw when I told him to, and the buck turned around and took a couple of steps like he was walking away, and for whatever reason looked right up at us and stared at us for probably 5 minutes. And meanwhile, we were rapidly losing our light. And he started walking away finally. And I told him to draw, because it was the last opportunity we were going to have on that buck. He was a little buck bigger than what this buck was here today. And it just wasn't meant to be. He shot underneath him. And this one came in, and it worked out pretty nice. Anyway, let's see if we can't find them here a little bit later.